Hi, I'm Ward Rice, and welcome to the Lakeside Lenten series. It's my pleasure today to speak to you about coins. It's the 16th day of Lent, and we're going to consider the coins. Coins might be easy to talk about for some people because it's money. Lots of stories in the Bible about money, the widow giving all she had, the two mites, and Jesus talking about render unto Caesar what belongs to Caesar, and unto God what belongs to God. But when I see coins during this Lenten period, I'm actually inspired to think about gifts, both gifts we have been given from God, as well as gifts we might be able to share with other people. We all have different talents, as we were just speaking a moment ago. I fortunately have been given the gift to be able to sing and can participate in the choir. I realize not everyone can sing, having sat by my wife in the congregation on occasion. But the one gift that we have all been given that I would like you to think more about during this Lenten season is time. We've all been given the gift of time from God, and how we use that time to benefit others, I would like you to reflect on. As an example, I have an aunt who's 95 years old, and she just had to go into a nursing home situation because she's no longer able to care for herself. And I've not yet been able to take the time to go visit her, and have always enjoyed the time that we have spent together because she's able to tell me stories about my mom. When my mom was little and my mom did this, and my mom's not gonna volunteer to tell me those stories, so it's my aunt that does that. So I would ask you then to be inspired during this Lenten season to reflect on how you spend your time, which is a gift from God. Amen.